Hi, Spencer Aronfeld with the latest cruise ship news. Passengers aboard Disney's Wonder cruise ship were exposed to the norovirus. According to the Centers for Disease Control, nearly 150 passengers and crews were stricken ill by this gastrointestinal disease that's passed from passenger to passenger, generally from being unclean, having fecal materials on your hands, touching public surfaces like counters, handrails, elevator buttons, and this commonly can make people sick. It's the first time ever that I'm aware of a Disney ship where passengers have contracted this disease. But so far this year, 2016, six cruise lines have already experienced passengers having the norovirus. In order to protect yourself and your family from being exposed to this, I highly recommend you take a look at the green sheet, which is information that the Centers for Disease Control publishes publicly that will allow you to see how different cruise ships and different cruise lines fare in their spot inspections. The Carnival Ecstasy, for example, is one of the most disgusting ships at sea right now, as it failed a number of key inspection points on a recent inspection that the CDC performed on it. Take a look at the link, we've got it below, before you book your next cruise to make sure you and your family are safe and not going to be exposed to any one of these potential health hazards.
Thank you for watching our video. Please be sure to subscribe to the Aronfeld Tri-Lawyers channel by clicking subscribe above. Be sure also to check out some of our other videos below.